just have a few announcements to let you all know about.
Cannot hear you.
I'm sorry, it's hard because of how we have this set up, so I'll try to keep turning, I promise. So this is the second of our fall concerts. We have our probably final concert on November 7th at 3 p.m., which is going to be the folk duo Hunger Town. We're going to be continuing our homesteading basics series this Thursday at 7 p.m. with the topic of raising backyard chickens, if anybody has ever wanted to do that. And then in November, we're going to wrap that up with canning and food preservation. Another highlight in November that I wanted to let everybody know about is that on November 9th at 7 p.m., we're going to be having an author talk with Lieutenant Colonel Joseph Tallon. It's a memoir of his time in the Vietnam War that he wrote with his son. So I think that'll be a very special program, especially coming as it is near Veterans Day. And then an exciting announcement, and there's plenty of seats over here if anybody wants to find some over there that direction. We are going to be restarting our movie screenings in November. We officially have just enough movies coming out of the theaters that we can start trying to do that again. So we're going to be showing those on Wednesdays at 1 p.m. and Saturdays at 2 p.m. starting the second week of November. And you can check out that and a lot more details on our website and our events calendar at thomascranelibrary.org. So I invite you to look there. So I just have a couple of thank yous before we get started. Thank you to the Thomas Crane Public Library Foundation, who purchased the beautiful piano right before COVID that you're going to be listening to today. Thank you to Richard Grunler, who gives us expert help in keeping the piano tuned, especially since it sat so long without being played. And finally, thank you, as always, to the Friends of the Library, who provided the financial support for this program and all of our programs. Without them, we wouldn't be here enjoying wonderful music on a Sunday afternoon. So I just wanted to share an update to the program that you're holding right now. Today's concert is actually going to start with the Rachmaninoff Preludes. It's going to then move into Schubert, the selected leader, and Liana is actually going to finish with the Robert Schumann four movements. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce you all to Liana Paniyeva.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.